For me, the best thing about honours was having a vested interest in a public health research project. And then I was able to carry out most of the research independently, but also with the guidance of my supervisor. My honours project was entitled Social Connectedness and the Alcohol-Related Behaviours of University Students. And essentially, what I looked at was if a relationship existed between alcohol consumption, social connectedness, and the mental health of university students aged 18 to 25. What made my research unique and novel was that research shows that being socially connected is a protective factor against poor mental health. Poor mental health is linked with high alcohol consumption, and high alcohol consumption is linked with being socially connected. What this research did was look at these three factors and consider why being socially connected for some leads to high risk drinking and for others can be a protective factor against it. My honours involved a lot of independent work, including securing ethics approval, data collection, interviews, and then writing up my research, and I created conference posters. I had the opportunity to present my findings at a public health conference, which was an incredible experience. I also wrote a manuscript, which is being published, which is a wonderful outcome for my future endeavours. Because of honours, I was given the opportunity to be the first health promotion officer employed through the health services, and I was able to continue my work in mental health and alcohol and other drugs within the university setting. I think the best thing about honours is it's your project and the fact you actively choose the topic and your supervisor. The only way to do really well is to have that vested interest, because you don't feel like you are actually doing work, it's just following your passion, and that's the best part about honours.